Hi, I'm Kimberley Wallace, and we're here for another edition of Test Chamber. I'm here with the RPC editor, Dan Tack.
Hey, what's going on?
Yes, we are checking out the Blood and Wine expansion for The Witcher 3, which is pretty awesome, if you ask me. I gave it a 9.25 in my review, and I loved every minute of it, just because it's got everything you loved about The Witcher and then some other stuff. So right now we're at the board taking on the quest, which tells us that we need to go to meet with the knights from Tassant. Okay, well, look at the world map here so you guys can get an idea of just like, right now we're in the main land and this is going to take us to another land that's gonna look pretty big. So let's get on the horse and get ready to go. The expansion should take you anywheres, but depending on how long you play, about 20 to 30 hours, I would say. I think you can finish off. I finished off the main quest and did some side quests with it around like 22 hours, but then I did some more side quests after that because the side quests, as we know with The Witcher, are just as good as the real game. I had one where like they castrated a statue and you had to find out who took the statue's balls, which was fun, to say the least, to find out how that ends up. Not how you expect. So, you know, I like how CD Projekt Red puts a lot of humor into its side quest, which for such a deep and dark world of The Witcher is absolutely necessary. So, okay, we're going to get ready to go to Tassant as soon as my horse gets some stamina in him.
Yeah, I might have to... Might have to pick the game up again just to go through that quest.
Sounds, yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy. Of course they need his help.
No fear, good man. Our labors shall be done quickly. The prowlers to be banished for good. Milton, look.
So we'll let you guys listen a little bit to this opening scene.
Geralt.
In the flesh.
Hail, Witcher. Let us go inside and greet you as befits an old friend.
Adieu. Fear not. We shall put an end to the rule of outlaws soon.
Why does everybody gotta give Geralt a hard time?
It's not easy being a witcher these days.
You see, Pomeran, I told you. The griffin at White Orchard. I knew that were we only to follow the tracks of its slayer, we would in the end find Geralt.
And that was a long time ago.
Milton de Peyrac Peyron and Pomeran de Longfort. Good to see you both. Been years.
Be assured, we share your joy. You must forgive us our surroundings. When we pledged to place the village under our protection, the village elder gave us this hut as our lodgings. He swore it is the best hut in the village.
Get involved in some squabble?
We discovered that in retreating, the Redanian garrison had left this land's tillers at the mercy of numerous plagues. A tyranny of bandits, the most onerous among them. These plunderers shall soon descend on this village to collect tribute. Milton and I will dissuade them.
We are both sworn to fight injustice and oppression wherever they rear their heads. The matter does not concern you, of course, but do us the kindness of waiting. Once we have dealt with these marauders, we have a matter we must present to you.
So, again, you can decide kind of how you want to play Geralt and if you want to be nice or kind of be a jerk. Sometimes I like to be a jerk, sometimes I like to be nice, but I want to get into combat here, so I will help them meet these bandits because I don't trust these guys to get rid of them themselves.
Sure, and you have to do this stuff to start the Blood and Wine quest line, right?
Yeah. So this is just basically like, I feel like your warm-up where you're learning about, okay, they're going to need your help with something, but before, of course, before you can do the one thing, they want help with something else, you know.
And there's certainly no shortage of bandits in these lands.
Naturally, I'll help when Pomeran's rhetoric falls on deaf ears.
Excellent. Then we've but to wait for the rogues to arrive.
All right, here we go. We're waiting for them.
They are coming!
Hear that? Your bandits have arrived.
Let us go out to greet them.
Kitty!
Is that the bandit? That's
no.
The bandit king right there.
I will not hurt a kitty. Oh, that's not a nice one. Get the heck out of here. See, he knows.
Well, we're not really fast at stopping these guys, are we?
We're not doing a very good job right now.
Hark! Contemptible cast.
Here we come.
They've got cool armor. That means they're stronger.
Yeah.
They mean us?
I, Palmerin de Lonfall, call upon you to repent. Search your hearts. Do you not see that they are blackened?
Regular punch and duty here.
To prey upon commoners is no honor. To loot their meager stores.
Geralt's just like, oh god, shut up.
Yeah. I mean, at this point
he knows
game,
where this is going. I mean, we know where
you've probably killed,
going.
Like, what, 1,000 bandits by the time you get to this point in the game?
Had us a laugh. Now, fuck off before we lose our patience and you lose something else.
Nay, wait, Zorg. These lads are a lark. Mayhaps they know some tricks.
Oi, players! Can you toss balls all loopity-like? Or do that thing where one spits fire while the other farts?
Ooh. All right. I'm going to get involved.
Noble right. Palmerin's giving you a chance. Now I'm going to give you some advice. Do what he says.
Or what?
Oh, no, he didn't.
Or you'll find yourself fighting knights errant in the pay of the Duchess of Toussaint. And they eat scum like you with their morning porridge.
There's three of them. Two turtled up in armor. We'll come back later. Some wench sent them. Folk who say we's afeard of wenches and jesters.
Ooh, insulted the Duchess. Not good.
Indeed, we cannot let the affront go unpunished. I swear upon the Heron you will pay with your own blood. By the crane, villains, ready your arms.
Oh gosh, I thought we weren't gonna fight here, but I guess we are.
Oh, we're definitely fighting.
Well, yeah, I mean. Okay, I don't have the sign I want. I thought I did. Equipped, which is always a problem. I like fire damage. It's my favorite. Gotta wait for
you
it.
You can always
go
with the classic
AAA
combo.
Like it.
That's good. It's good stuff.
Fire is the best. Especially that.
Oh, yeah.
Which you can get their shields off. Where's the guy with the shield? Get that shield out of there. Oh, hey. Cheap
Uh-oh.
Shot, man. Not gonna take that. Oh.
That's a lot of bandits.
Yeah, but I got him. You know what? I think I can do this, actually, too. I love messing with this stuff. Not the shield shit. What was that?
There you go.
Go back over there. Boom!
Oh, man, it makes me want to play this game again. As long as Gwent doesn't,
There are new Gwent
consume
cards.
Me again. Oh, yeah, I'm sure there are. As fantastic as this game is at the other thing, Gwent was a really, really cool minigame.
Okay, here we go. Get rid of that shield, man.
Oh,
yeah, that's right.
That's some tactics right there. Oh, man.
Oh, didn't aim it right.
Yeah, where
That'll
are your
happen.
Knight buddies?
Doing nothing.
Yeah,
well, this
course.
Guy's going to come after me. And I'm just like, dude, get away. Yeah, you take that. You drop that shield now. Boom.
There you go. And the controller is shaking the table. That's how epic this combat
oh,
is.
Oh, no. Don't die, Kim. No. Oh!
Eat some food. Eat some food.
No, I'm laughing because I just took his... Oh, God.
No, I know you're laughing. I saw what happened. It was funny.
Okay, it looks like we're down to this guy here.
Yeah, the big guy.
And maybe somebody who's... Did I just, like, light my own... No. Okay, good. He was bad. I was like, did I
yeah,
light
he's
my...
He's the bad general.
He's gone. All right, bandit, come here. Fatal blow.
Oh.
Oh, see, I told you, I thought I saw something.
Yeah,
he
took
there.
An arrow in the knee there.
Yeah, well, he's going to drop that in a second, because I'm just not going to take it. Boom.
Oh, wow.
There goes
arms
an arm.
Arms are flying off.
Enjoy. Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, and I'm shaking the table again.
Yeah, it's serious damage there.
Over. We have banished the scoundrels, lifted oppression's yoke from their lives.
Warned you it'd be like this. Fear you as much as they did the bandits now.
Sorry, no fanfares and flowers. You're not in Toussaint.
Ah, it is true what folk claim. In the north, no noble deed goes unthwarted. It is time to go home.
And we shall, my friend.
Well, I did what they said, so...
Come, Geralt. It's time we delivered
our... So now we get to unlock the new area, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So can you just let them deal with the problem themselves and not even get involved? Is that an option?
So face yeah. up.
What brings you such a long way?
We are to deliver. You can think about it.
Okay.
With all due ceremony. For tradition
is sacred in Toussaint. All right, fine.
Most honorable Geralt, slayer of monsters and all evils nefarious, which prey on the defenseless of this world. Whereas never have you been known to deny help to the innocent, nor leave widows and orphans to fates undeserved. Answer you now our present summons. Free us from the beast which floods our streets with blood and sows panic in the hearts of rich and poor alike. Come to our aid, Witcher. Thus humbly beseeches you the star-crossed city's most gracious protectress, Her Illustrious Highness, Duchess Anna Henrietta.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna help her.
Yep.
There's a beast in the streets.
We do kill big monsters. That's what we do.
Might be the most fervent request that I... And now we've got all that behind us. I want to hear more about this beast. Some kind of all monster? Right. Just guessing.
Most assuredly, though no one has caught a good look at it as yet, our only sure witnesses, bodies massacred in a brutal, horrid manner.
Look, some sketches drafted from descriptions given by those who claim they glimpsed the beast. Each quite different. To my mind, these witnesses lie.
How many victims so far?
Two. When Her Grace learnt of the second, she discharged us immediately to fetch you.
A slender man? What is this? Gold,
should you answer her summons?
An ill wind blows, Geralt. The beast black cannot magic. Be checked. Folks say it wields black magic. Also,
so there's no monster, is there?
Well, there's a tournament drawing near, so of course they decide to have this tournament where there's, you know, a giant monster.
Right. On
So you can think about it, but, you know, we're going to take the contract.
Right.
I sometimes think back to all the contracts I've ever taken from sovereigns. Can't name hardly any where I came out ahead.
You cannot be thinking to refuse.
Yeah, come no. on, Geralt, get your stuff together.
I thought how the Duchess can sometimes be demanding.
So you accept the contract. Excellent.
We must set off at once. We long wanted this land searching for you, yet time is of the essence.
Ready to go, soon as you're packed.
Ha! Then post haste to Toussaint.
To Toussaint!
Alright, so that's the setup.
Mm-hmm. We will head there on horseback. Where how else?
Maybe you could take a boat or something.
Well, now we wait for it to load. The new area.
So you said it's like 20 hours worth of content? 30 hours, depending on?
Yeah, I think, yeah. Like I said, if you do everything, you'll come more out on the 30-hour end. If you do, like, side quests, that will level you up to, like, the level you need to be at for each of these missions that you take on. Then you're probably looking at, like, 20-ish hours. Mm-hmm. If you just kind of main quest line and do a few side quests here and there. But it feels like a new freaking, you know, game almost.
Sure.
Obviously not compared to like Wild Hunt's like vast map, but exactly. It's a pretty cool area, as you'll see. It's beautiful. Look at this. Just
you would find Beauclair has changed some.
Yeah, that's where I'm going after work today. It's
pretty nice. Oh, here we go.
There we go.
You will see for yourself.
To me, place always seemed straight out of a fairy tale. Knights errant, elven palaces.
You insinuate that we are somehow odd? I shall prove you wrong. This I pledge on the Heron.
Well, that can't be good. Oh gosh, I forgot about this.
What did we forget about?
Oh, big giant to start.
That's cool. I'm glad it gets right into it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. You're going from like a ton of cool boss fights in here. I just have to remember tactics I used for this.
I think you just hit him And then eventually he falls down. It's my
guess. You have to dodge his attacks, of course. You can slow him down with your traps, which I like to do.
Wow, he's large.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that guy has a chance. Just a guess here.
I'm going to guess he needs help. Up, Geralt's like, all right.
You're like, another one of these, huh?
Oh, boy. Okay, so we'll try to trap him to slow him down a little.
The beast of Jusun, cool.
I'd kill a monster. I'm just like, oh, man. Don't come near me, man.
Oh, he's really, woo! He's weak. You got
oh,
this.
Man, I thought I had that there. Oh, don't get hit by
it. Barely even touched you. You're good.
Oh, I should have dodged there, but you know what? I got some fire damage, so I'm not going to complain. He's got to slow up. Come on, guys. Distract him. Sleep. Get him from behind. Ooh.
It's just like Dark Souls.
This guy nasty stuff. I should have dodged there. You know, and it's like,
I mean, he doesn't appear to be doing much damage, so I think you're good.
Well,
this is sort of like a story fight.
I think they got him.
Yeah.
Down.
He's got peacock feathers on his head.
He means business.
That's what that means,
big beast. Tackling it single-handed, none too wise.
Neither is love born of wisdom, Witcher. So, Guillaume, out with it. Which fair damsel inspired you to vow to kill that filth?
The most beautiful among them.
If he wishes to guard her name a secret, he need not reveal it.
I got some weird customs here.
You I do not know, sir, nor seem you a knight, yet still I am profoundly grateful, nay, indebted to you for your succor. This trophy, sir, is yours.
I'll take the trophy. Why not? Could find someone who'll pay to buy it. Put up a good fight against the giant. Got experience battling monsters?
None. In Tucson, we mostly chase bandits. But I vowed I'd bring my heart's champion the head of a monstrosity, as the famed Gottfried, known as the Giant Killer, did.
You don't mean to hunt the beast, I hope. The matter's best left to Geralt.
Another challenge awaits
me. Oh, look at that in the background. Geralt is to hunt the beast. It's awesome.
It is pretty good. Struck again.
This reminds me of like a Tuscany kind of area with the vineyards and the architecture and just like the overall weather atmosphere.
I definitely have that vibe, and I haven't even seen barely any of it. So, manhandle any
evidence. Set forth then. I shall ride for the city to inform her gracious magnificence that Geralt has arrived. We'll meet later near Guillaume's tent at the Tourney grounds. I shall take you then to see her grace.
Nope, he's just, you know, gonna sit there for a while.
Well, he's gotta get his trophy.
Yep, here we go. Oh, God.
Oh, they don't even show it.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Oh, wow, level up.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Let's see if we can get a good look at the area. Oops, sorry. It's a world map. So, yeah, this is all the new area. So imagine you'll get quests littered in through there. Like, there's all the quest boards with the side quests. There is a lot of ground to cover, need to say the least.
Wow, this is huge for an expansion.
Yeah, it is crazy how much you will put that point into something. Later on, you'll get something that'll have a new upgrade system, which is actually pretty cool. I love Puppet. Maybe I'll get that. Okay. I didn't realize I had all these points still. What do you know? Put Puppet in for... I'm probably spending way too much time on this. Sorry.
You gotta get Puppet ready to go, you know?
I like Puppet. I like making enemies fight each other because I think it's funny.
It's good. It's a good way to do things. It's better than fighting them yourselves.
All right. Well, now we're going to go to where the tournament is,
all right,
I believe, and see what's going on, which we're going to find out more about this beast. So I got to follow this guy, which is always fun.
Can't get used to the way you knights talk, especially how you switch back and forth between flowery and, well, near normal.
Again, signposts for fast travel, which you'll definitely want to use. This area is huge. New monsters in this, which some I won't dare spoil, but let's just say they're pretty intense, especially towards the end.
Well, that's good. That's good to hear.
Yep. All right. Oh, wait, I got to track down the beast. So this is, again, as you'll remember in the other game, your Witcher senses are very important.
Got to do the Batman thing here.
Yep. Batman. Hobnail
boots, multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went. Walked along the shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Let's follow on. Oh god, I hear enemies.
We still got drowners here?
Oh yeah.
They never stop.
These guys are crazy because they'll blow up after a few hits.
I see.
And not pretty. That's what I wanted to do. Like, he's gonna blow up.
Yeah.
We're gonna break him, run away. He's gonna blow up. See, now I got hit because I was too close.
And it's
dangerous.
A little bit. Oh man.
Hey, you. Don't do that. Oh god, get away, get away, get away. I hate when you back up into, like, yep, something in the environment. Oh, hey. Let's keep looking. You cannot do that now. Okay, so we've dealt with those guys. I don't know. I have just that tendency to pick up. Oh, here's something interesting. Let's examine this.
Guardsmen pulled these nets out of the water, then cut the mutilated body free.
So gotta apparently,
in, make sure they didn't miss anything.
Witcher sense is tingling. Yep.
Yep. All right, I see it under there. All right, we're gonna dive. Okay, there's something. Oh,
hey,
hey.
Cool.
I'll take
some good loot right there.
Boots, and then the other thing. I remember this is. There it is. Oh, I did not want to loot a copper mug, but...
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. We can sell that for, you know, a crown.
These things happen. All right,
oh,
we got
linen.
The linen.
This is some really good stuff down here.
Whoops. Trying to get the camera to show that, which is important. That's what we want. Mm-hmm. So we will surface now.
The kerchief, monogrammed DLC. A noble's accessory, clearly. Need to comb the bank.
So, obviously, he had a victim, and we're trying to figure out where this leads and why.
It clearly was another noble who was probably going to fight in the tournament or something, right?
No.
No?
Blood-soaked scraps left of the victim's clothing. Good quality cloth.
A wealthy victim, correct?
Looks it.
All right, it still wants me to look for something. Probably this over here, maybe?
Yeah, a basket.
Nothing's going to be there.
It's got fish in it.
By the current ends up in these shallows.
Yes, the stench is fierce.
Something fierce.
There.
Look, a boat was launched here. Guardsmen must have loaded the body parts onto it, taken them somewhere. Need to find out where. I'd like to look at the corpse before it starts to decompose.
The inn. Its patrons must have seen the guardsmen. Which direction they took. We should ask there.
Oh, boy.
They're just watching you.
Well.
Uh-oh, a mysterious figure.
One thing. Found a handkerchief in the water. Monogrammed DLC. Mean anything to you?
I get it. This expansion is DLC. I get it.
Was it he the beast slew?
Seems so. Knew him well?
Long past. We were close friends once, but our paths diverged. He was a man of extremes, standing by his companions, no matter the odds, fighting his foes to the bitter end.
Foes? You have a lot of them?
He did. But I do not see what that has to do with the beast. Ah, Geralt. You've struck a raw nerve. Memories of a time long past, to which I'd rather not return now.
I understand. We can talk later. Let's go to the tavern.
All right.
I have to leave you soon. Return to court.
Barely got back.
All right, let's do this, man. Come on, dude.
In fact, I feared I would
be he's just jogging.
To fulfill my duty. He runs weird.
Now, I would imagine that armor is pretty makes it pretty tough to run.
Come on, Milton. You can do it. I guess I can go in front of him. I know where we're going. Oh, so pretty.
It does look pretty fantastic. Definitely a nice change of pace from the darker environments.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's definitely a vibrant area. Did I lose him? No, there he is. Way behind. I bet you I could meditate here while he, while I wait for him. Oops. Let's see. Did that make... Alright, let's do it, dude. There's a notice board with lots of quests, which, like, you'll just grab tons of them. White Wolf.
I mean, we all know we just click on all these and pick them up and then...
Yep, there's a Gwent tournament attack.
Oh, good. Good. Another one. Excellent. What do you get for the reward this time?
Oh, I don't remember.
Okay. Definitely what
you get a headquarters being. Later and on a vineyard, and you can upgrade it and you can display like your trophies that you've gotten. I got one for like fist fighting because
okay.
I kicked a lot of people's behinds there, but it becomes one of my favorite parts just because upgrading your headquarters is really fun and you open up like all these different you know, you have your own armory to sharpen your armor and weapons and
sure,
alchemy
convenient.
Table.
This
corpse
is precisely why we're here. For the man whom you've invited to join you at the table was summoned from a far-off land by her gracious magnificence. He is tasked with tracking and killing the beast.
We invited two men to join us, yet since Sir de Peyrac Peyran in temperament is more akin to hare than hound, I surmise the other is the hunter. With whom do we have the pleasure?
All right, I'll be nice.
I would not have been.
A humble introduction. You've clearly not
see, I'm
humble. Long with Sir de Peyrac Peyran.
I don't like this guy. I think he's a bad guy.
You just don't like his hat.
I think his hat's okay.
He has questions concerning the beast's last victim.
I was the one to find the corpse. The sun had just risen when I awoke, sat straight up in my bed, looked out the window, and beheld a sky red as blood.
Ask her, please, or we shall be here till winter.
Need to examine the body. Know where they took it?
They ferried it across, then loaded it on a cart and hauled it to a cellar at Corfo Bianco to keep it cool, see?
What? Why, Corfo Bianco is Baron Rossell's estate. When he learns they've turned his cellar into a morgue, he'll set his hounds
so much drama here on
while
the island.
While you were gallivanting about the north, his vineyard was auctioned off.
Who was that?
Uh-oh.
Who just left?
I bet she's really
didn't
good at Gwent.
Before. Didn't notice her walk in either.
Doubtless Linus, the innkeep's daughter. But hold, Geralt, because this is an outrage. Rossell.
It is no secret the Baron had gambling debts up to his ears.
Of course.
It finally came time to collect. His creditors auctioned off his property. The ducal chancellery bought it, in fact. Rossell now bunks with his brother in Vicar Faro.
I told Rossell he'd get his comeuppance. How long can one draw on past heroics? His creditors must finally have defined that his promises meant nothing.
Such are the times. Today's knights are pale shadows of the heroes of yore.
It's true what they say. God sent the beast to punish us for straying from the old paths.
Oh, man.
Thanks for the hospitality. Time I examined the corpse.
Covo Bianco lies a short way from here, near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road and you'll arrive.
Not coming with? Oh yeah, duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Her Grace bestowed a great honor on me, even before we departed for Venice. I'm to play the hare during this year's game in the palace gardens.
A little tempted to ask a few questions, but it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy
We get to see him dressed up as a hare, I'm sure.
Well, now I get to go out, but, you know... Well, get out of my way,
no,
man.
That guy doesn't want to let you leave.
I know. Dude, I gotta help save everyone.
There's a dog.
Doggy. Okay, so we're just gonna take this path up, but I should probably get my horse. I would think. Roach! There you be. Alright. Now it's telling me to go that way, all right.
Yeah, I just wanted to keep you on the path for that speed boost.
I guess.
It's like a GPS.
Sounds like a fight. Have to hurry.
Uh-oh. Well, this can't be good. Better get off of road. Oh, whoa!
That's one way to dismount.
Just trying to add some flavor, you know. Because if I get too close with the roach, then it's like, oh.
You can just use him to tank the hits, man.
Here we go. Oh, man, what is going on here? Well, lots of dead bodies.
Yep, Witcher sense time.
Mm-hmm.
Throat torn open by man-like jaws. Man-like, except for long fangs. Killed with a single blow.
All right, isn't, like, the obvious takeaway something bad happened here?
No, we do not know what's going on. We need more clues.
Took a solid hit, massacred by a vampire.
Ooh.
Not a Nekimura, though.
Vampire, you say?
Gotta be. In the cellar. Gotta be. Fell down the stairs, broke his neck.
Well, that's not
a vampire, huh? That's dangerous.
Oh,
what
man.
Do we need to use on the vampire?
Hurled against the wall with great force.
Your strength, Tack.
I use that in every fight. I thought there was a. Something they're weak against, though, right?
You can make a potion to put on your sword.
Right.
Took a lot of strength to batter this down.
This is a strong vampire, by the way.
Right.
It is not. So, yeah, we can read.
No, yeah, I was seeing the clue there. It's like, uh-oh, get ready.
Yeah, so here's what you... Yeah. So, let's look at this little vampire. Okay. I guess it's not. All right, here we go.
Yeah, you've only got what you've seen, huh?
Mm-hmm. So here she be.
Bomb. Moondust.
We have vampire oil, of course, black potion, and Yarden. So I'm going to ready up Yarden, actually, because I have a feeling. I have a feeling if they're telling us to do that, something's probably coming. I don't know.
They pretty much explicitly tell you, prepare to. They actually say, prepare for a fight. So.
Well, you know. I try to leave a little bit up to the imagination.
Sure.
That is, we'll put that on our silver sword and go on our way.
All right.
Because, yeah, I'm sure something's about to come. Okay. Well, here we go.
All right.
I'm sure I don't want any of this, but... Oh, gosh. We might want to...
Saw you at the end.
Huh.
I know what you are. Don't know why you killed these people, though. Clearly wasn't for their blood.
Apparently she got a little hot while she was killing all those people.
Yeah. This is a mature game.
It certainly is.
18 and older.
We don't have to fight.
Oh man. Uh-oh.
Oh boy. All right. This is going to get Lots of speedy enemies in this game, which will require you to dodge a lot. Oh gosh, now it's on.
Oh boy. All right. Whoa. See? Scary.
She's crazy. Come here.
So can you trap her with the arc?
Yep. I just didn't get... Oh. Come on, Geralt. I need to get off.
Geralt is stuck
in the environment.
Yeah. Classic concept. Oh, there it is. Wow. Oh, yeah. I always hated dealing with the wraiths that you need to put in those runes, too.
Oh! You don't want to let her yell at you. Because then she's just...
Oh, there you go. As soon as you took away your teleportation, it was over. Well.
That was a interesting way. All right, we're going to find out what she was doing at the table, mm-hmm. which is...
It sounded like she was eating.
Examining this body Stinks. Is what we're doing, but yes, she was eating.
Waterlogged. Both hands amputated. Body was quartered, just as I thought. Laid in water for some time. Head swollen, and something took a few bites out of it.
Probably her.
We something actually saw that going on.
Oh.
A pouch bulging with coins.
Huh.
Elf gold and florins from several different provinces.
Everything is a clue.
If the murderer did this, means we're dealing with a sentient thinking beast.
The most dangerous beast of all. Man.
One who thinks, right?
that's pretty terrifying, yeah. Death,
blows struck with great force. Ooh. Bones sliced through, not crushed. Creature that killed him had
I really want to eat lunch now.
Yeah, this is just blade. This has been a really entertaining playthrough so far.
No, Bruxa did this. Third hand. A spare. Except it's clearly not the victim's. Guardsmen must have not noticed it as they picked everything up. How's this possible?
That still doesn't look like a normal hand.
No, that is not a human hand.
Monster species can regenerate. Never heard of that happening to their severed limbs, though. Or of their limbs seeming completely alive after so much time. Examine the tissue more closely later. Might learn something.
Did he just put the hand in his back pocket?
Yeah, we took it. The unusual severed hand.
Clearly a monster, but not a Bruxa. But then why'd the Bruxa come here for the severed hand? Who does the hand belong to? Why the hell's it still warm?
These are all extremely important questions.
Pouch shoved down the victim's throat. What's the significance? And why was he chopped up into pieces?
I actually want to solve this mystery. I'm going to have to pick this up.
No answer so far.
It, like I said, as we know with The Witcher, things are not black and white.
Of course not.
And there is a lot of different twists and turns.
Yep. There'll be some really corrupt nobles, like in control of the beast, right? Is this? I can already tell where this is going.
This is you know, I'll say it does. It goes to some unexpected places too, and basically, you know, what Witcher does well is try to make you make your own decisions on what you think is right. And I always like how it doesn't judge you for that in any way.
Because in the Witcher universe, there really are no
good
guys.
There really is no right answer,
there are no
right?
Good
like, if there is a right or wrong, yeah. But it definitely keeps your head spinning. Like, while I was playing this, I was like, I don't know who to trust because, hello, everybody could be lying to you about something. And everybody seems shady, like they've got something to hide. And you just meet these people, and on a first impression, they can seem fine, but... You know, you can also have a bad first impression and they'll be fine. But yeah, this is where the tournament is.
Yeah, I mean, just in the core game, we had to make terrible choices, right?
Yeah.
Who could forget killing the werewolf?
Yes, there's lots of terrible choices. So, we can't speak to the Duchess. Are they going to let me? I can't remember. I think I thought she's watching the tournament.
We killed the Bruxa.
What about the story of Ritik and the dragon?
Oh, here's an example. So this is a good place for us to kind of end here, is that they're talking to the children about him defeating, like, the evil giant. And these are kids, obviously. So do you lie to kids and tell them, is it true virtue always trumps villainy?
Of course you tell them that. Of course you do. And it's true, right?
I was nice. Not always, but it's worth being good. I don't want to lie to them and let them grow up always thinking that that's going
to
happen.
You do actually want them to grow up thinking that, I think. Otherwise, you're just going to turn them into corrupt nobles.
Well, I'm telling them why you want to be friends with the right people. He can only count on other rogues who do bad things, so... See?
I must agree. Now, that will do for questions. Go find your parents. Her Enlightened Highness has doubtless arrived at the tourney grounds to watch the battle in the arena. If we hurry, we'll be in time to speak with her before the spectacle begins.
Lead the way.
Dun, dun, dun.
This kid's like smack.
Yeah.
Who's fighting? Nilfgaardian gladiators?
Close, but not quite.
Oh, what are they doing? They doing monster fighting in here?
Mm-hmm. Look at that thing. You can already tell that's not going to go well, right?
I think it'll go really well.
Slow it down.
Whatever is the problem? The beast is a gift from the Emperor, no less.
I'm warning them.
The beast. How would you like to be dumped in an arena?
Not to put too fine a point on it.
He's right.
A witcher.
I slay monsters who are a threat to humans. You're out to humiliate one to entertain a crowd. No knight will gain any glory from this. Let's go.
Can't sit and warn you.
This guy's gonna get destroyed.
Yep. We will.
I mean, we. I'm not making a really bold prediction with that one, I don't think.
Yep.
I dedicate my imminent victory to fair Lady Vivian.
Doesn't seem too impressed.
Nope.
It's begun. The fight shall have to end first. We must wait.
Isn't this the guy that couldn't beat the giant? I mean, this thing's way tougher than that thing.
Oh boy. So yes, we all saw this coming.
I didn't. This guy's really strong. He almost beat that giant, which was probably a lesser foe than this
so
thing.
So again, yeah, another new monster.
Oh. Jeez. He's going to eat his head or something, right? I hope this ends well. This is the Witcher after all. So
we'll watch this.
He's going to explode, right?
Oh, here we go. This is why you don't celebrate.
Uh-oh. It's free.
Here we go. No, dude.
Oh, God. I mean, he deserves it. These people all deserve it. I don't like these people already. Man, I really don't like us standing in for him either.
Yep. I think we're going to stop it at there.
All right.
Obviously, you're going to have to fight this guy, and if you're paying attention before he... has a tendency to go into walls, and that's when you find your opening.
Sure.
You can also get him with Yarden.
It's a very traditional fight.
See,
you know,
this
the whole
is how,
wall
that's,
is done.
That's just the, yeah, see, you just get him when he falls like that.
Wow, he's getting, wow.
I kind of, okay, maybe yeah. I will beat him for you guys.
I mean, he's pretty much dead, so. I gotta tell you, though, I'm really not okay that we helped this guy fight this thing. They were making
God,
a spectacle of this
nuts.
Thing.
Well, and now it's out of control, and it's in lives are at stake, so I guess we're doing...
Oh, no, I don't care. This is so wrong to me. That guy deserved what he got.
Oh. I was just trying to get him done early, because after you get him with a few hits like this,
yeah.
He starts doing this thing where he's like...
I mean, yeah, he's dead.
Well, Not exactly, but... Because you had to wait
more or less
for him to get an opening in. Obviously, I'm trying to get him down faster than usual by being a little reckless, but...
Yeah, you can take him.
Like I said, he gave me a little bit of an opening there. But yeah, you're basically supposed to kind of get him to go into these walls. Like that, with that. So he should be going into the wall soon.
What a fun critter.
I'm trying to just make him go into the wall. There you go.
Huh.
I wasn't very alert during that, but we got him.
Yeah. Yeah. The beast is dead.
Yes, I kill the beast for you guys.
How heroic.
We're obviously trying to talk through this, so the difficulty is not high. It's much harder on the other difficulties, which requires much more patience and attention, which obviously, let's face it, we wanted to chat here. So I think that's a good look at the beginning of the game. Obviously, I loved it. As I said, you can decide. I'm not going to
definitely
kill him.
Do not kill that.
Yeah,
thing.
I mean,
these people all deserve to be eaten.
That's what I'm saying. Like, they can deal with it somewhere else. So yeah, you have little choices that have the ripple effects across the world. And if you just love The Witcher for what it is, I mean, being back in the world, it's a really good send off for Geralt's last adventure with him at the center. You get so much to do. I mean, it's an easy no-brainer to buy this if you're a fan. And plus, you get payoff as a longtime fan. There will be little references. Certain characters you might recognize will appear. So I loved it. I have a feeling you guys are going to love it too. So like I said, this is your first look. If you're liking what you're seeing, honestly, pick it up. And that is it for our look at Blood and Wine.
Thanks for joining us on Test Chamber.